most important contraindication or the for the use of RNA is a deranged kidney function test. The patient's having elevated creatinine levels, low GFR, and having hyperkalemia. These patients are the patients who are in whom the RNA is contraindicated, plus the patients who are hemodynamically unstable, who are in shock, or are hypotensive, then the RNAs also are a risky drug to use in these patients. So while using RNAs, we carefully monitor the blood pressure of the patients, also the renal parameters and potassium levels of the patient.